So we have some projects going now. I'm going to be redoing these chairs here. I'm going to reupholster them and paint the wood. The chairs are going to be black and white in the front and on the seat cushion. And the outside part is going to be either black, all black, or all white. I haven't decided. And then the trim is going to be another color. All the wood part will be gold. I got these chairs off of Craigslist for $60 a few years ago. It's time for a change. So I'm going to try to do this. This is what everything looks like on the inside. This is going to be the hard part, I think, getting into this little space.
After I pulled all the trimming off, I painted it black using Martha Stewart chalk paint. And I was ready to go using my Black & Decker sander, not sponsored. I went to Michael's and found these two metallic golds. I thought one was too light and the other was too dark, so I combined them together and I came up with the perfect color gold that I'm going to use for the wooden parts of the chair. After I painted the trimming black, I went back over it with a layer of protective wax, but that ended up turning the fabric gray. So once I glued it on, I went back over it again with black paint to cover the gray. I didn't film that part, but all the gray is gone.